allegiance is to...
I stand with you, Cortana.
Thanks. Stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
Oh, bother. My ability to open doors is being hindered. Never mind. All is well. For now, at least. Come along.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Phantom incoming!
A new vehicle, Osiris!
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational core. Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grab core. Take it out.
Cortana, destroyed. Only three more and the crypton should descend.
Another grab core on my position. Shut it down. Stop the goat!
1 minute. Busy shooting.
Stop that turret.
Falters, take a fire.
Take that turret out.
Not fire a go?
Sure, why not?
New target. Hit that target!
You got it, Locke!
Gravitational core is disabled! You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now!
Gravitational core is disabled. You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. Jameson Long. Ops Only Acquisition Specialist. That's a name for a hitman, bud. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects. Never mind the owner armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Grab core offline.
Olivia Vale, the little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
her. That's Spartan, Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the feeble task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores. You have nearly released your hold on the crypto. One to go.
The last gravitational core is down.
Good work, Osiris. Exuber, can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home. Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Jean home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually be.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress-up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Jean home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Wonderful! We can reach the Krypton now!
Let's go, Cyrus!
System Black! Need assistance!
That's so.
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
We need that ghost.
Got it.
Morning, ghost. Target that ghost.
In a minute. Hands on the
take that ghost.
Here. Taking the ghost.
Through that turret! Target the knife!
Right away! Hey, ghost is present!
Hurry, humans! Krypton Axis is back where we first arrived! There! Activate the override to lower the Krypton!
That's so.
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Jean home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Stop the goat!
Knock that thing off its goat!
Take that turret out! That turret!
Don't wreck this boat!
That assault's been covered!
Don't let him hide!
Hurry, humans! Krypton Axis is back where we first arrived! There! Activate the override to lower the Krypton!
Activating the override.
Wonderful! We can reach the Krypton now!
Let's go, Cyrus!
When I wake him in 10,000 years, he experiences. the permanent peace I have ensured, he will see that I was right. And you, your kind and the violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Well, crap!
How are we supposed to reach the cryptum?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No! Unacceptable! I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
From the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure. Ledges, opposite sides of the room.
System's down!
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
Up you go, Locke!
Fire. I'm up. Thanks.
Need a new angle.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I will open the
incoming!
Access.